How could I lose what I already chose? Like, if she feeling hot, then I make that bitch frozen. I get that bitch tight every time that I post. What? That's hard to say. I bet you say it. Say it. That shit is hard to say. How could I lose if I'm already chose? Like, if she feeling hot, then I make that bitch frozen. I get a bitch tight every time that I post. What? Okay, now I got a down pack. All right, all right. If she feeling tight, wait. How could I lose if I'm already chose? Like, if she feeling hot, then I make that bitch frozen. I get a bitch tight every time that I post. Fuck. So yeah. So. Go. Unpopular opinion. I'm just gonna say it because I peeped it, and like, I'm just gonna say it because I don't give a fuck if don't nobody else say it. I see it, so I'm gonna say it. Bitch, Lotto is jealous of Ice Spice. I don't care what no fucking body say. I don't care, bro. I could see it, bro. And I'm gonna tell you what really had me come down to this conclusion. I want to see if anybody else peeped the shit. So y'all know how basically Ice Spice, she has her own brand. It kind of how like Bad Baby, like she had her own brand, like with the red hair and shit. That was like her signature look. Also like with Beyonce, like she has like her blonde hair. That's like her signature look. With Ice Spice, that red fucking McDonald's look, bitch, that is her signature fucking look. Her natural hair, that is her signature look, bitch. I got on Instagram not too fucking long ago, and I seen this reel of Lotto getting some highlights in her reel, in her natural hair and whatever.
The name fake sleep, hit it from the back, making beats like Takey.
Girl, he love you.
I'ma shake it like dice.
But now I'm noticing that all she's rocking now is her natural hair. And I'm like, bitch, you only doing this because Spice is like, what? I swear to God, bro. She only doing that because of Ice Spice, bitch. Whether or not Lotto wants to admit it, Lotto is used to being that bitch. She's used to being like, I don't know, the pretty light-skinned girl on the block, you feel me? But then now that Ice Spice has hopped on the scene, she's younger, she's prettier. No, she can't rap better, and that probably pisses her off even more because of the fact that her clout is pretty bigger than Lotto's. I'm just saying. Like, just think about it. Lotto, I like Lotto, and I do think that she's very talented. However, like, I know how bitches are. Like, I know how they are, and y'all do too. Lotto, from her perspective, she probably looking at Ice Spice like, bitch, you can't even fucking rap. How the fuck she got all this fucking clout, all this fucking attention, all this fucking praise, and she can't even fucking rap? I promise you that's what they say behind the scenes, and y'all know that's what they say. They be saying, and she can't fucking rap, she's not talented, she don't have any type of stage presence, and they pretty much just talk shit about her, saying that she can't rap. And I'm pretty sure Lotto feels some type of way, because I mean, she has been doing this for a very, I don't know how long she's been doing this, but I do know she's been doing this for a very, very long time. This is her life, this is what she does, this is her career. And so the fact that it seems like Ice Spice has hopped on the scene, and so easily she came up so easily, that could piss people off. That could easily piss another motherfucker off. And Lotto is one of those people, and I feel like although she try to hide it, or she try to act like she's not mad, or she try to act like she don't care, or she try to act like, and what really irritated me was that I saw this interview of, like, it was like, you know how people ask you to like finish the song, they'll say a couple of lyrics and then you have to finish the lyrics to the song.
How can I lose if I'm already chose?
Like, somebody help me.
Anybody?
Dang, she beat me.
Okay, she got you.
Which now, the song was, How could I lose if I'm already chose? Huh? If she feeling tight, that I make it, she wasn't, I get it. Wait, how it go? But I actually know the song. How could I lose if I'm already chose? Like, if she feeling hot, then I make that bitch frozen. I make a bitch tight every time that I post. Like, like. So it was that. So it was like, how could I lose if I'm already chose? Like, and she feeling like how to not wait. Fuck! I can't even say it. Fuck! Hold on. How can I lose if I'm already chose? Like. And she finna hot tonight, make that first time I get it, bitch. Tell that I post what? And then I go. If the party not lit, then why would I go? If she finna tell that I make that bitch first time I get it, bitch. Tell that I post. Wait. If she finna hot tonight, make that bitch first time I get it, bitch. Tell that I post what? How could I lose if I'm already chose? Like, if she finna hot tonight, make that bitch first time I get it, bitch. Tell that I post what? That's hard to say. I bet you say it. Say it. That shit is hard to say. How could I lose if I'm already chose? Like, if she feeling hot, then I make the bitch frozen. I get a bitch tight every time that I post. What? Okay, now I got a down pack. All right. If she feeling tight, wait. How could I lose if I'm already chose? Like, if she feeling hot, then I make the bitch frozen. I get a bitch tight every time that I post. Fuck. So Lotto tried to act like, and I don't know if she actually knew the words. I don't know. But the thing is, everybody knows who Ice Spice is. You're not gonna say you don't know who she is. Everybody know who the fuck she is, okay? And her music is bopping. She makes hits. Bitch. You trying to tell me you ain't never heard that motherfucking song, bitch. Because before she really got popping, you was under her comments playing all ha ha kiki and thinking shit was cool. But then when she surpassed you, then when she started getting a little bit more clout than you, all of a sudden you don't know her music. You're a goofy ass bitch. I'm sorry. That's some hating bitch shit. Like, Lotto was a hater, bro. She's a hater, bro. I don't care. Like, she hating on Ice Spice. I don't like that. And I really fuck with Ice Spice because I like her positivity. Like, I just like how positive she is. Whether or not she really can rap or not, whatever. Who gives a fuck? Who cares, bitch? Y'all don't know what the fuck she did to get to where the fuck she at. You don't know how many fucking songs she had to make before she didn't got popping, before she went viral. Y'all don't fucking know. So leave that girl alone, man. She ain't hurting nobody. She ain't doing shit. If she says she want to be a rapper, if she says she want to be famous, then that's what the fuck she did. And that's what the fuck she gonna be. And leave her the fuck alone. I just don't like the hate that she be getting. Like, motherfuckers be hating on her ass. And I be like, y'all, leave her alone, bro. Like, leave her alone. That's all I want to say for this video. Like, let me know if I'm tripping, because I know for a fact, no, I picked that shit. I'm like, no, Lotto, no, bitch. You're a low-key fucking copycat. I see that. I see it, bitch. But you try to act like you not. You try to act like you not. Girl, stop. Go. Go. Hey, know what's up for me. Yeah, it's up for me. Yeah, I know that little bitch can't.